Bree, thank you. Back home tonight, Mount Airy police say a man is now charged with vandalizing Grace Moravian Church. We first told you about the crime yesterday. Jesus Jose Arellano is charged with injury to real property. The pastor at that church told us somebody came and smashed a 95-year-old stained glass window Monday night. Sergeant John Watson says they found the suspect in Oakdale Cemetery, located across the street from the church early Tuesday morning. Officers say Arellano confessed to the vandalism.